Ziggy Fields is what he used to be known as.
Yeah, number one at DR N6.
Yeah, they used to hate him online, but I love him so much. You guys are going to see a lot of shenanigans. It's going to look like he's not finishing his combos. Those are setups. I'm not kidding. Those are setups.
Oh, okay. Russell starting off with Cooney.
Trevor with the back dash and the launch into some sex combos.
Is that what you're talking about right there, for example?
All right. I am up for Marvel, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to go on stream. I'll see you in a bit.
All right. Take care. Okay, who do we have as my new one? Okay, we got Panda with the constant ones and the wall standing four. Oh, the way.
I forfeited Marvel because this is just too awesome.
You actually just forfeited Marvel?
I just forfeited Marvel. Screw Marvel.
All right, this just in. You just forfeited Marvel just to comment. Because
Tekken is epic, guy.
Tekken is
this
epic,
is my game.
Yes.
Okay, so Trevor is a little bit twitchy right now, and looks like Russell is rushing him.
He whiffed that front too.
That was a very good punch by Trevor. Ooh, nice. Two hits. Trevor does not know that combo, and he ate it.
There it is.
He dodged the high into the launch. Into the chop, into the wall. Oh my god, of course, the Trevor shenanigan. So Trevor has this thing where he doesn't like dashing backwards to avoid, what's it called, cat crashes in?
Like, he doesn't want to bait them out and just punish
them. He likes to run under them.
So
he goes forwards when he's facing a wall. So you're going to see a lot of, if Russell cat crashes, like, Trevor's going to go under him.
All right, let's wait until we see that. All right,
so Trevor is trying to get his bearings, and Russell shenaniganizing him with Kunimitsu.
Moving a lot of strings from what it looks like. There you go, another whiff punish right there.
And Trevor trying to get into Twitch, but not quite managing. Russell is keeping it down. Russell's coming in with some good... the low, of course. And he knows that he can't land the full combo on Marta because he's a big. And Scooter's is too small. So good. In the middle. He didn't take it. He got it in the secret setup.
Up hopping.
Then Trevor gets in with a back turn. It's over! Unblocking the city! Oh my god!
Whoa, the unorthodoxness of Trevor.
Just when you think he's out, he comes back.
Trevor, the online warrior.
Yo, dude, Trevor, look, here's something he does for fun. He'll sometimes give you two rounds and put himself at low life just to get some pressure going so he feels pressure. As he puts it, boss. Sometimes when you're in the pressure zone, you get the best games, boss.
He needs that stimulation.
He just loves it. He thrives on that edge where everyone else panics.
Alright,
he's going to go to the right? Yes.
Okay, went for the right.
And now for the kick as he gets up. Doesn't get up. He does that ground slap. And of course, Trevor grabs again. He's going to get him on the rake up. Good job.
But no combo.
And now he switches just in case he wants to save that life.
For that help.
And he rolls away. Good. And the punish. Wow.
Trevor just whiff punishing that with the tackle.
No shenanigans on Trevor, Mr. Russell.
No shenanigans on Trevor, just online
warriors. I think
warriors.
This is going to end pretty quickly, and Russell is then going to switch to Paul.
Yeah, we're probably going
to... Trevor knew! Oh my goodness, and he's just waiting for her. He couldn't see her because Bear was blocking the way. Ground grab.
God.
Full juggle, what's up?
Right there.
All right, it looks like Trevor is in control, but Bear has rage. He can still take control.
Trevor, no fear whatsoever. Trevor,
That's it.
It's over.
He knew the Russell wanted to keep the rage and would just tag in and not tag crash, and he waited for it. And Russell's saying, let's do this again. Come on, Russell's going to come back. I feel it.
Yeah, we're going to see some Paul action.
Yeah, we're going to
see
Paul.
Some death fisting. We're going to see some down fours.
Man, I love the way Trevor plays. He's just so consistent.
We're getting double bears.
That's
the keyword of the day.
The power of friendship.
They're not really friends though.
Oh my goodness, this is gonna be epic.
Oh my goodness, we're getting super shenanigan team. Right
now. My god, the power of friendship, double bears.
The power of the forest.
Oh man, this is gonna be. That was actually a really entertaining match.
Oh, we got America and China teaming up with their bears.
I mean, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. If I was playing Russell and he landed on unblockable on me, I would have crushed. I would have crumbled under the pressure.
Yeah, it's
and Trevor's just like, no, I got this. Push through the wall.
The momentum's gone after you're just like,
Trevor had like a fifth of each life bar, and Russell had two full bars almost. It's just amazing.
Next battle.
Look at his face, so concentrated. Like, he didn't even react.
The pat on the shoulder. Russell's just looking at Trevor like, yeah, no.
That's one of Trevor's psychological tricks.
Yeah.
It's okay, boss. You'll be good, boss. I believe in you, boss.
Let's see if this double bear team looks.
So, Trevor is going to start his Twitch shenanigans.
He whiffed up two,
and
one more.
When Trevor feels like he wants to take you down, he starts doing a lot of tackles. Just because it puts you under a lot of pressure. It's not necessarily good, it's annoying. And Russell is not falling for it. Russell is slowly chipping his life away. Oh, another one of the lows. Oh, he got him. That's it, it's over. Good job, Russell. He baited that. Little low scratches into the 4-4-2. Very good.
He's just going in with that. Oh.
And Trevor, of course, with a twitchy far grab. Russell's going to bounce. Oh, nice. Frame. More frame. Oh, more setup.
Turn around.
Russell could have crouched that, but he didn't. I think he was nervous. And, of course, the random hop kick. And Trevor is running away. Oh, and the whale.
Duck Trevor. Oh, no.
Oh, so Russell saw him. To a twitchy crotch. I think Russell's going to do the mid next time.
He's going to do the middle,
Let's see if... Oh, my goodness. Trevor got him with the full setup. Oh! Sex juggle. Sex juggle. One more bear. Oh! That was... God, he knew it. He knew it.
No combo, though.
And the low. Oh, Russell is dominating this one.
No, Feng still has a lot of
health sweep. Now, Feng is going to stay back. He's going to play a little very defensive. In the launcher.
The big right
second
there.
Bear into tag dive. And the tackle.
We got right hand, then we got
Thor. Oh, and the back roll. That was unexpected. I did not see that one coming.
What's the 2-point in here? Mix up now.
Oh. Is that better?
Two.
Oh, that's two. So Trevor's back in. Alright, let's see if Trevor can come back from this. Oh, Russell sees Russell the grab. Good throw. Job, Russell.
The middle.
Mid. Oh, no, he got him. Nice. Alright, and Russell goes for the twitchy move. Trevor twitches. Tech Fang does not get punished for it. He's going to abuse the power of rage, but it is not enough. Russell shenanigan breakdancing coming in. That was just good spacing from Russell, man.
Very good.
Tech grab. Nice. And of course, Trevor is one for his famous comebacks. Is it going to happen?
Are we going to see the Trevor factor?
Fang comes in. Wall. I don't know if that was a setup or not. I'm going to go with no. And he does not crouch.
No crouch from Trevor. 2-1-4.
Is Russell going to pat Trevor on the shoulder now?
Yeah. Are we going to see Russell pat Trevor on the shoulder? Okay, he's pointing at the screen.
No, he's not. No.
No okay, pat on the shoulder from Russell. Russell taking a breathe. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Exercise 1-2.
I hear Russell does hot yoga.
He does actually. Though. He does some steamy yoga sessions every day. You know?
It's good for his energy, for the flow.
Level, you know, the flow. The flow of the air going through the body. Good for matches like this. You know? Good for matches against
it
people
is.
Like Trevor.
Good matches against Trevor. I agree.
You know, when you have psychological attacks from Trevor, like, oh, don't worry, boss. It's okay. He needs to
buzz.
Breathe.
And Russell breathes the psychological attack out and comes back with some bear shenanigans.
And then the bear shenanigans comes in.
Now, the thing is, there's no walls on this level. So, who knows? I don't think they'll be able to shenaniganize as much.
There
it's going to get
pressure
pretty.
For the shenanigans.
But I feel like there's going to be some dirty stuff happening.
There's going to be some dirty stuff on both sides.
Oh! And Trevor with the 2-1-2.
Oh, he got
the
throw.
Into the launch, and Russell does not escape the both punches grab. He's going to go for a jump setup. Oh, no!
That's it. That's a dead bear, is it?
That's it.
Yeah, that's a dead bear.
Perfect. That's a great start for Trevor.
Great start. Trevor might have that edge now.
Let's see if Russell can pull back from the psychological breakdown. That is a perfect.
Oh!
Wow, Trevor with a psychic parry.
Psychic parry.
Super reactions, no problem. And of course, a new string, which he saved for like the last game. Counter hit, nice.
Oh, he just
this time Trevor does not fall for the juggle setup. I mean, the buckle setup, sorry. And he gets him with the shenanigans grab again. Kick, punch, punch, punch. Jump. Oh, no, he expects something from Russell, and he waited for it, and Russell did not press the button, very wise.
He whizzed the front two again.
And Trevor punishes with a far grab, which Russell does not escape. He's going to switch out to Fang, whiffs the shoulder.
Nice whiff punish.
And
shoulder sweep.
So Russell whiffed two moves, but he escapes the one grab. And Trevor senses the low. Russell's probably going to go for a mid next. There's the mid, of course. Trevor saw the mid. Couldn't have gotten more damage. Oh.
He needs to switch it to Uma. Yeah, nice.
I guess Russell's nervous and he's reverting to Tekken 5 characters. And of course, Trevor goes for the setup.
Almost.
Again, 1-2-1. The crush move, the tackle, and the both punches grab. Good job. Man, Trevor's busting out all the stops right now. He feels the pressure.
Warfare right now.
And Russell with the shenanigans. Salmon Hunter off the mid, which Trevor does not expect because Russell did not pull it out. And a 1-1-1 on counter. Trevor did not tech roll. Very nice. Did you know that?
No, I did not take
on a Russell is pulling out all
the
stops.
Oh, he high.
Okay, and Fang with a good hit confirmed, but did not hit, so he didn't do it. Trevor is taking his breather, just doing safe moves, frame traps, low, ground grab. And it's the other one, it's a tackle. Good job. And now he's the random jump setup. Into mid, into more mid, waiting for the guy to tag in.
Oh,
is it over? No.
Oh, tag crash, Kuma.
Good job. And low into grab.
Russell,
he escapes
that.
The one grab. Russell's gonna go for a launch. He almost had it. Trevor can't punish. He's gonna tag and very good for Russell.
Crushing Trevor.
And the crush into the grab.
Yep. Catching the grab,
some Oki, low, Russell sees it but doesn't punish, which is too bad.
Oh,
he sees it, he doesn't
bad
punish either.
By Trevor, so hopefully, but
ooh, they're both on edge.
Yeah, we're not seeing some right
punish.
Get
some hype going, guys!
That is so good right there.
God, I love
that. That setup is beautiful.
That's like original Tekken tag stuff. And Trevor stops the low with a down jab.
The whale whiffs.
He twitches, that's it. Teddy Bear's return.
And
Trevor saves Fang. And Twitch. My goodness. A twitchy setup, a dodge into some sexy shit. And now he whiffs the end. Russell sees it. Good launch
very,
punish.
Very good punish by Russell.
Juggle damage with rage. Unblockable setup, which does not hit. Trevor throws.
He was looking for some shenanigans there for a second. Trevor was
twitch.
For that.
Russell's going to go for a mid. Oh, no. Mid, low, mid.
Trevor's like enough with.
My goodness, run up, set up. Very well done. I am very impressed.
That was
down to the wire.
Was that worth forfeiting your marble, man?
That was totally worth forfeiting my marble for.